Hello, NIS learners. We will perform today two pranayams. These are cooling pranayama. The first is Shitali pranayam and the second is the Bhramari. Shitali pranayam, it cools our body. It treats the acidity of your body. It reduces the body temperature within few minutes. And the Shitali pranayama is very good in the summer season, and any person who is suffering from fever can perform the Shitali pranayama, and in this way it can reduce the temperature of their body. And there are also some contraindication for Shitali pranayama. Any person who has a cold, cough should not perform the Shitali pranayama. During the winter season, who is a cough tendency should avoid to do this Shitali pranayama. Now take position, sit in the Sukhasana with the spine erect. For Shitali pranayama, hands open on your knees, keep your spine erect, twist your tongue in a tunnel like this, and we will breathe from our mouth and exhale from our nostril. Every time we will inhale from our mouth and exhale from our nostrils. Look here, how to perform this? Take position. Spine erect. The second one is the Bhramari. Bhramari pranayama is very nice pranayama. In this Bhramari pranayama, do humming sound. Humming sound, this is very good, and it relaxes our mind, relaxes our nerves, and it is helpful to reduce the tension of our body. During depression, person should perform the Bhramari pranayama, and it relaxes all their mind nerves, and it relaxes the body also. In the Bhramari pranayama, there is very less contradiction for the Bhramari pranayama. Everybody can perform the Bhramari pranayama, and every time it relaxes your body and mind. Take position from Bhramari pranayama. Sit in the Sukhasana, spine erect. Put your three fingers on your eyes. First finger is on your forehead, and close your ears with the thumb. Inhale and breathe out with humming sound. Relax yourself. I hope you have learned well to perform these two pranayama. Thank you.